Welcome back to the Treatmo Kitchen. Thank you so much to all the new subscribers. We are thrilled to see the channel growing. Today we are going to show you how to make gluten-free pumpkin pancakes with amazing local ingredients. We've got freshly grown local pumpkin. We're using this flour from Bonadilla. It's out of Austin. It's got millet and brown rice, two amazing whole grains that are good for you. We've got local Vermont maple syrup. It's incredibly rich without being too sweet. Fresh almonds that are the base of our almond milk. And this is an almond farm out of California called Fat Uncle Farm. It's completely sustainable, raw, unsprayed, very delicious. We've got a couple of tips. Not only is this pumpkin freshly grown, as we said, you can get pumpkin at your grocery store or farmer's market. We show you how to cut it in an earlier YouTube video so that there is no hassle to making fresh pumpkin every day. And we've also got all of these ingredients here quickly and easily available on Treatmo iOS app. So fresh and natural food in a tap, hey Siri, and get going. So let's dive in.
So add in 1 cup of the Bonadilla mix, then whisk an egg, add that, add 1/2 cup of almond or dairy milk. We use our Fat Uncle Farms almond milk. 2 tablespoons here of the flax seed. Mash that fresh pumpkin up and get that in. Then once that's all together, you wanna mix it, but don't overmix it to get a fluffier pancake.
Pancakes turned out amazing. All of these local, fresh ingredients that are organic make the difference. Key tip, do some of the prep early in the week. Get the almond milk done, get your pumpkin carved, and when you're ready to make these pancakes in the morning, you have all your ingredients at hand. You can get started quickly. So shop Bonadilla and Fat Uncle Farms and Perrins and Maple on Treatmo iOS app always in your hand. Thanks, and we'll see you again soon.